You and
kids. How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape.
Oh, I see.
Give me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keeps Cerberus from boxing you in.
Prangley. Capture priority alpha. Vital retrieval subject due to high-level biotic abilities paired with high leadership testing scores. Consider prime candidate for indoctrination and high-level enhancements or subsequent long-term infiltration relocation! That sounds like a horrible thing.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Yay!
The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Yay! Freaking give me a medkit. Just gotta make sure I'm not missing anything. I gotta go up there, too. Oh, still full. Alright. Kinda trying to put my shotgun, my rifle away, but...
You really think we're getting out of here?
Of course we are. Don't talk like that.
Sorry.
Whoa.
So our teacher worked with Commander Shepard? That's pretty badass.
Yeah. Wonder why she never mentioned it.
Where's David?
I can't believe you and our teacher worked together.
How's your aunt?
With both of you here.
I think I pulled a muscle.
Maybe we've got a chance.
Just drink your juice. You'll be fine.
That's Roger. This is Prangley. He's the one who's a high priority.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
We're good.
We get out of here. To the beach.
Which beach?
Ilium. Hotel Azure has a resort beach with waves and everything. Nothing but lonely Asari girls as far as you can see.
That's assuming the Reapers haven't hit Ilium yet.
You keep thinking like that, you'll die on the station. You've got to find something to focus on.
It's like a very extended conversation between these two.
Maybe I need something other than some hot women to focus on.
Hey, you don't go for Asari, you can, I don't know, it's a big galaxy out there.
Garrus is watching.
Something out there.
Well, then what do you... Or maybe when this is over, we could get some coffee or something?
You sure I wouldn't be interrupting your beach trip?
You wear that green dress you wore at Holly's birthday party. You can interrupt anything you want.
Aww.
I can make that happen.
Even here, life carries on. I love it.
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
Excellent. You ready, kids?
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
I can't believe you and our teacher worked together. With both of you here, maybe we've got a chance.
The voice! Who's your... I swear somebody must have told me, but I recognize that voice. And also, I recently watched a Gears of War 4 Let's Play, and the girl's... Kate's voice, I'm like, it's somebody from Dragon Age, and I just don't know who, and I'm like, I know that voice, I'm so bad at pinpointing things, like pinpointing voice actors and actresses. Is there something over here? Oh, we did that. Yeah, Prangley. Okay. Alright. Let's go, kiddies! Even though the thing that weirded me out the most about this mission was the fact that these are supposed to be teenagers, but their models look exactly like adults. Like, they look like adults. They don't look like kids. And they don't really talk like... I mean, they kind of talk like kids, but...
Hey. Let me know when we've got a new way off.
Okay,
this
we're good.
Stick close. We'll get you out of here. Good.
Jack's like, I expect that. Shepard's a beast.
Everyone, be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire. We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those guys from above.
Whoa!
A useful tactic. The they would avoid direct fire.
Uh-huh. Interesting that Yavik doesn't say, just throw them in, you know?
Just time your shots and stay safe.
All right, I didn't bust my ass training you so you could die now. Keep low, pick your targets.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
Should've done that way sooner.
What if they're not lying?
Can't remember what I was gonna say.
You've already held your own against Cerberus. You've been trained for this by one of the
best. I'm surprised Cerberus isn't using non-lethal ammo.
They're only asking nicely because you scared them in that last fight. So take your balls, your purse, and kick some ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go.
The kids respond well to her training. That's so funny. I don't know what it is, but it's funny. Oh, yeah, gimme. You think some kids would be very intimidated, but... Oh boy, this one. Can I... Oh, can't save. Awesome. I hate this place. I am not good at it. Come on. Okay, good. I have disruptor ammo on still. Good. Where you at, guy? I can't see. Where's the other Centurion? They're like right here. Oh, hi. Nope. Okay, got him a little bit. Are you dead? Good, you're dead. Okay, Oh, shoot, okay, there we go.
Ready for action?
Yeah! Turret over there, you need to watch out. Freaking that mech! And they mail these guys in, like, indefinitely. Dang it. Where's the turret? Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. Okay. Back there. No, I was aiming directly at that guy. Oh, wow, I did that on accident completely. Crotch shot. Yeah, I hope you die. A long and painful death. Are you dead yet? Die. Who's trying to sneak up on me here? Oh, you're setting down a turret! He's setting down a turret!
Get ready! Boil away!
Alright, you're dead! Is this turret up? No, I think we got the turret. Alright. There is ammo floating in front of me, though. What are you doing? Alright, this is proving most useful. Come back. There we go. Got him out of the way. Holy crap, they just mailed in a whole bunch more! We gotta get rid of this mech! Wait. That guy. Oh, shoot. Come on. Okay. I get it. Oh, hey. What are you doing there? Ow. Dang it. Oh, there you go. Are you dead? You're not dead yet, but you will be. Okay. This is ridiculous. Come on, let me get the shields off! Oh, shields aren't going anywhere. This is ridiculous. Combat engineer. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. A turret and a shield generator. Oh boy. Destroy the shield generator for sure. Wait. Okay, there we go. Oh, it didn't work. Alright, what are you two doing? Go down. What am I doing? Holy crap. Yeah, freaking take out this turret, guys. Oh, that's not what I meant to do, but okay. Come on, do it. There we go. Get this stupid engineer. Too far away. We're screwed. Where is this? Get down! I can't hide behind it? Awesome! Revive! Nope, okay, I'm gonna hold it? Awesome! I'm gonna die. Yep, alright. That was awesome. Oh man, I forgot how difficult this one is. And I'm playing on hard, too. Oh my gosh. How are we gonna do this? I mean, should I just run out and try to take the high ground? Then that guy can't put a turret up here. But, and I do have a superior vantage point here. Got him. As long as the mech doesn't come up the stairs either, should be fine. Somehow not dead. I just blew his head off! Keeps our shields up. How are they? They're getting up this way? Combat engineer. Where's the dang nab? I can't get a good eye on the mech. These sticky grenades are pretty dang useless. Come on! Ridiculous. Shield pylon, get rid of that. Okay. I see you over there, you stupid Centurion. On top of me or what? Are they like dropping them in right now? Where is Yavik? Is he down? I can't go get him. Okay. The mech is way down there. Is hitting me. Come on. Not that sabotage is actually useful, but damn it, yes. Good, good, good. Good. My shooting much slower, which is fine in some ways and not fine in other ways. Okay, there we go. Down to armor. Where's it at? Where's it at, health-wise? Where are you at? Yeah, you're gonna die. Alright. We're just gonna mail more in. Alright.
Come on, we can go through the side door.
The mech isn't dead yet. Oh, is it dead now? It's dead. Oh my gosh. Okay. Holy crap. How many? Are there any? I don't think there's any more, but I could be totally wrong. And that's the side door I think we have to go through back there, but pretty sure there's something. I could be wrong. I thought there was like some sort of data log or something. Look at that generator. Yep, we'll get there. And I can go, can I go around? I think I can only go around through the back door. All right, so nothing over here. There should be something over here though.
Yeah. Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttles. I'll meet you there.
Prangley and Rodriguez. Other subjects are to be retrieved alive as possible. If unavoidable, bring back bodies for use as genetic testing material. Subject Zero, the addendum, is to retrieve for further testing and possible conditioning. Current psych profile indicates that holding students hostage most likely to be successful. Yep, how'd that go for you? Not so good? Not so good. Computer. Well, where's the thing that I'm supposed to get the... It might be towards the end. I guess. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh no. Hey! Oh shoot. Oh, what? What? Where? Where? Are you like in here or what, man? Are you above me? I think they must be attacking the kids directly from there. Yeah. Oh man, there's a friggin'... Owie! Things are not going well for me. Yep, that's Jack! There we go, up there. What are you guys doing up there? Stop mailing yourselves in! It's just rude! I need your guys' help! Okay. Freaking coming. Oh god. they like land on my head, I'll be so mad. Dang nab turret. Oh, I'm exposed. He chose a really nice place for a turret. Oh! Wow, that sucked a lot. Those turrets, man, they do not mess around. Oh my gosh. Wait. Oh, for reals? You better have like saved me picking up other things though. Okay. Let's go, let's go. Can't leave Javik out there all by himself. Don't throw bombs at me! I will blind fire you! And I will almost die. Stop hitting me! Combat engineer. Oh, I heard her. Whoa, I heard her actually. I didn't like Rodriguez gets injured. But I actually heard her that time being like, ow. I don't think they did anything. Frustrating! I missed the ability to just whammy around the battlefield. Maybe I should just go straight up. I am a sniper. Whoa. I hope they don't mail him on top of me. I will be very upset. You're dead. I need a better field of view. Assault trooper. Do I need it to survive or what? Nope. Okay. And running apparently isn't an option for whatever reason. I can't freaking. This is like the worst sniper spot ever. I mean, maybe. Toss that down there. Oh, wait. Okay. So, okay. Fine. Whatever. No, wait. Okay, we've tossed a proximity mine down there, so maybe I'll at least have some warning if somebody wants to come up here.
Damn it, Rodriguez. I told you.
Dang it, he moved.
Frank, slap some medigel on her.
Whoa, you just freaking mailed yourselves in, didn't you? Kill him instantly or what? All right.
I'm okay. Woo. Like hell you are. Sit. Stay down. If you die on me, I'll kick your ass.
I hit him in the head. Okay, here we go. What are you? Oh, you setting down a turret? Yeah, good. for that. Wait, is he still alive? He's still alive. No, okay, that works too. Okay. Oh. What is that? A turret? Dang it. Throw another proximity mine up here, Garrus, if we can. Awesome, someone's throwing bombs on me. Okay. Oh no, not on the wall! Garrus! I hit the tree, really? Actually useful proximity mine, Garrus. Yeah, I'll just wait. Actually, now I'm just gonna... There we go. Oh, and the mine. I guess the mine worked there. What is that? A turret? Assault trooper? Aww. Come on! Okay. There we go. Ooh, nice! Combined dailies that we just did there. Oh shoot, I'm like totally in the way of that. Moop, Shepherd, get up! Stupid. Oh my gosh, I cannot even see this turret without... Oh my gosh.
Everyone okay up there?
Rodriguez took one in the arm because she didn't watch her barrier.
Commander, I've reached the Cerberus shuttles without being detected.
Yeah, look at you.
I know what they're doing, though. You need to hurry.
Yeah, I need some ammo. Can't get up there. I swear there was like some sort of terminal in here that you could like get more info on what they were doing. Why does it sound like there's so many battles going on? Like there aren't that many things going on in here. Last time I don't remember it being this loud. Like what exactly are they fighting? There's only, like, so many students, and we've got them, and... I don't know. Is this it? Where's the terminal that, like, has the infos? The, like, biotic amps. Yes? You'll take 10 years? Shuttle by. Joke on the water. Shuttle by. Oh, what lovely.
That's an impressive barrier, Octavia. Our file says you've been working on shield technology.
Jackhole? Octavia!
Come out peacefully. Your cousin Joanna is already on the shuttle, Octavia. Don't you want to make sure she's safe? What?
These are smart kids. That guy's voice sounds wicked, too. Whoa! It's all good. It's all good. I understand. This would be kind of terrifying.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now.
That's Trainer! David!
30.1.
Hello, Commander Shepard.
David, you know her?
Yes. She rescued me from Cerberus. Sent me here. She made it quiet.
You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
He looks much better than he did last time I saw him.
He looks better.
Yeah.
I remember you. Normandy crew. Sorry.
It was never your fault.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Gareth. He said, why did he say sorry to him? In the music. Oh my gosh. Gareth, that was perfect the way he responded to him. I'm like getting teary-eyed. Holy crap.
Has Grissom Academy been all right?
Yes. I've been counting.
Anything in particular?
The number of days you lengthened my life.
Aww.
The security office. I hacked the lock. Guns. Lots of guns. Goodbye.
Bye. Bye, David. Aww. That was so good. Wow, yeah, I don't think we got into here last time. The Eviscerator. Don't I have the Eviscerator? Yeah, I have the Eviscerator. But thanks. Oh, I got the Eviscerator too! Okay. Any others? Oh, sniper rifle piercing mod. Excellent. Well, geez. Thanks, David. Oh my gosh. That's like a really important thing. Like, oh my gosh. It's like, oh. And Shepard responded perfectly. He's like, I've been counting. And she's like, anything in particular? Like, and she actually sounded interested. Like, that was perfect. That was perfect. I loved it. Loved it. Come on, give me the console that has the stuff in it. Okay, here we go.
Looks like schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already have, but still worth a look.
Oh, okay. Whew. I was getting kind of worried. Well, dang, I wonder if we'll see him. Ooh, a Ceres Council chest plate. Nice. I wonder if we'll see him again or hear from him. Kind of reminds me of in Mass Effect 1, where there's the Novaria facility. Hi! Don't mind me! I'll just blow you up. And I have a shotgun on, because that's gonna be useful. Yeah. Oh, buddy. I forgot that we had this part where you can get into a mech and, oh, hey. Rodriguez, capture priority, alpha, bring back alive, vital subject retrieval due to very high aptitude scores. Despite limited biotic ability, considered prime candidate for indoctrination enhancement under the Phantom Initiative. Oh, so she would be a sniper. Because I'm pretty sure all the Phantoms are actually women. The Phantoms are all snipers and they're all women. Seems to be a thing in games that, you know, the women are snipers. Maybe it's because they can stay out of battle a bit more. They don't necessarily have to be, like, up close and, like, punching people in the face. And so, like, if they have less body mass in general, but that they have higher concentration and, like, I don't know, ability to, like, focus better. They have, like, a detail-oriented thing that a sniper, it's very important for a sniper to have. Okie dokie, well, I think I'm going to call this one here. I'm not sure exactly how we're going to be editing these. The Grissom Academy ones might be kind of long, but anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying it. I will see you in the next one.